This is a variation on a 5v2 game played in a 20x20 area. The defenders have to win clear possession to get themselves out, and they'll rotate with the player who made the last mistake. In the event that a player knocks the ball out of play, they'll switch with the nearest defender. The objective is to make as many passes in a row as possible, the sequence being that in the first five passes, players have up to three touches. In the second set of five passes, they have a maximum of two, and once they've made 10 consecutive passes, the game becomes one touch, so it's progressively harder to move the ball accurately.